Sunrise Radio. It is 18 minutes past two on Sunrise. We are now going to head over to our phone lines as I'm now joined by Abid Khan, a producer and director. Abid, welcome to Sunrise Radio.
Thank you very much.
How are you doing?
Yeah, good. Excited.
Good stuff. Now, firstly, I think, Abid, let's tell our listeners, for everyone who's listening in today, tell us a little bit about what this movie is all about first.
Well, this film, Granada Nights, is kind of a self-discovery coming of age film starring Antonio Aquil. Mm-hmm. And the story basically follows him as he journeys to Spain to save his relationship, which doesn't work out so well. And he's left kind of drifting around Granada, trying to find a sense of belonging in a way and to put his life back on track.
Mm-hmm. And what would you say is the inspiration behind this movie?
I guess it was kind of my travels, I guess. And, you know, being British Asian, I never really felt I kind of belonged anywhere. And I spent most of my 20s traveling across Europe and the Far East and the States. And I stumbled across a little city called Granada. And it was there where I kind of met all these people from different nationalities. Also, Asians, Pakistanis and Indians from, you know, the subcontinent were living there. And it was just great to kind of connect and kind of share experiences with these other foreigners, and became a family in a way.
Mm-hmm.
So the film is kind of capturing that study abroad kind of nomadic culture.
Lovely. And you mentioned Antonio Aquil. So how did you cast Antonio? It's got the film has got quite an exciting ensemble of up and coming actors as well.
Yeah, Antonio is amazing. I mean, I saw him in The Hungry. I think he was on my radar. My casting director, Louise Collins, kind of told me about him. And I went to see a couple of his films. And just, yeah, his performances are just amazing. And he has a nuance to them and a vulnerability to his role in the Hungry, which really kind of, I felt there was an essence there that we could use in our film. And I mean, you can just see what he's been doing lately. It's just it's stunning, really. It's complete range, even Dublin Murders recently.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, he's just definitely one to watch.
And why, just explain to us why this movie is so special for you.
This film has been almost 12 years in the making.
And, oh, wow.
I kind of wrote, produced and directed. And you know, I think right now what's happening around Europe and here in the States and in the UK, the rise of the far right, you know, the politics of division, I think this film just really reminds everyone, you know, that we should celebrate on our differences and also recognize the similarities that we have between different cultures.
Mm-hmm. And as a producer director, how has this time in the pandemic been for you? I mean, has it been a time where you've kind of self-reflected, you've worked on new scripts? You know, we all know it's been a very, very hard time for the entertainment industry.
Yes, I mean, you're right. It's very reflective. You do end up kind of being more in development because you're at home for most of the time.
Mm.
But like, I think like with any film production as well, you learn to adapt, you kind of change and with the times. And we were lucky in certain aspects. We were to do online screenings and get a good response from audiences. But also on the other hand, we had to wait until we do our theatrical release. And luckily we have supporters like, you know, the UK Asian Film Festival,
yeah,
who really kind of came behind us and helped us.
Yeah, for sure. And why do you think a story like this for Granada Nights is quite important to be showcased at a film festival?
I think because we come from an independent background and you know, we're not financed by any funding bodies. This is our first film, you know. Mm-hmm. Personally, I've never been to film school. So, you know, we've really come from nothing. We've kind of hustled and worked hard just to get to the point where we are now, where, you know, we've been supported by a great festival and having a cinema release,
mm-hmm,
from today. And it's just, I think because it's such a struggle, especially from people from our background as well, in the UK, mm-hmm, to break through.
Mm, definitely. And finally, Abid, what kind of what other stuff are you working on that you're able to share with us, if anything?
Well, I'm always fascinated about coming of age films, you know, especially from our backgrounds, and I'm working on a few things kind of related to Granada Nights, but also I'm looking to adapting a Charles Dickens novel as well.
Oh, lovely. That sounds nice. Well, we look forward to seeing all your projects, Abid. Thank you so much for joining us on the show. Abid Khan, producer, director of Granada Nights, which is now showcasing at the UK Asian Film Festival. Abid, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Take care. Bye-bye.